Hey, Mr. Cousins. I've been getting a lot of phone calls about whether or not used cars are covered under the Lemon Law.
Well, what kind of used cars, Bianca?
Well, what if it was brought from the dealership?
No, if a vehicle's bought from the dealership used, it's not covered under Florida's Lemon Law.
What about certified pre-owned vehicles?
No, if it's certified pre-owned, again, that sounds like it's coming from the dealership. It's not covered under Florida's Lemon Law.
Okay, what if I bought a car from my neighbor or a friend?
Okay, it might be covered. It depends on whether or not it was bought within the Lemon Law rights period, and we'd have to see about that. So that's a possibility. If it's bought from a neighbor, anybody but from a dealership, we might have the ability to help that person.
All right, thank you.
You're welcome.